Macbeth.com.
So far in fair tale, I have never seen. What are these? So withered and so wild in their attire, that look not like the inhabitants of the earth, and yet are on it. You should be human, and yet your beards forbid me to interpret that you are so. Speak, if you can. What are you? If you can look into the seeds of time, speak then to me. Neither beg nor fear, your favors nor your hate.
Hey! 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 Lesser than Macbeth and greater! Not so happy yet, much happier!
Speakers are living on the tail of drums. But how of Gordon? The tail of Gordon lives, and to be king stands not within the prospect of belief. Speak, I charge you. You have puppets, as Gordon has, and these are of them. Whither have they vanished? Your children shall be kings. And you shall be king, and then of God the truth. Who is here? The king hath happily received, Macbeth, the news of thy success. We are sent to give thee from our royal master thanks, and for an earnest of a greater honor, he bade me from him all the tale of God, in which edition, hail! Most worthy thing, for it is time.
What? Can the devil speak true?
The tale of Gordon lives. Why do you guess me more at once?
Who knows the tale lives yet?
But under heavy judgment, bears that life which he deserves to lose.
Macbeth is shocked by the rapid fulfillment of the witch's first prophecy. He does not know whether the supernatural solace the danger.